Today's topic, pimps and parasites and their prostitutes, and how they are affecting you. The reason why the world is in such a mess is because our business leaders, our political leaders, and even our religious leaders are no more than pimps and parasites. And the people who work for them are prostitutes. And their main aim is to live well and make you suffer like a rat. Look around you and see whether I am right. You look at our business leaders. The CEOs earn millions and zillions. What do they pay you? You look at our political leaders. Look at how much money they make and how many directorships, etc. they sit on and how much extra money they make. Then look at how much you earn as a rat in your life. Then you look at your religious leaders even. They all live in big palaces. They all build super monumental buildings to pray to. Whom? Do you need those expensive buildings for the person there to listen to you? You don't. We need to bring the world back to have a conscience. Honesty in their brain, not dishonesty. And the universe agrees with me. Huh?